the proposal will go through, we're going to have issues to find the staff, which we already have. The prices will increase. And I would say 20% increase on prices easily.
May not have any Italians working in that business. That doesn't feel right. I think the government's got it wrong as well around some of these roles not being skilled roles.